skills did I acquire from these fields? Oh my gosh, the things that lend to real estate? A lot of things. I think that all the skills I've learned have translated into a career in real estate. If you look at my doctoral work, dissertation work, that takes an enormous amount of determination, drive, dedication, motivation, self-motivation. And in real estate, you have to be self-motivated. Nobody's going to do it for you. I've learned the skills of being very detail-oriented and finishing tasks and really learning to work with people. I've worked with people as a university instructor, as a preventive care specialist, as a cardiac rehabilitation expert. All of this is working with people. It's helping people, and that's what I'm most passionate about. I love to help people. I love to talk. I love to work with people. I love to educate. And those are all skills that I use in real estate. Working as an emotional brain training provider and a mindfulness instructor, I've really honed in on those skills of gratitude and empathy and compassion. I actually teach courses, the science and practice of gratitude and compassion.